Workers at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant are busy checking the safety of one of the damaged reactor buildings. They had earlier tried to remove wreckage from the site, but dropped it into a pool holding more than 500 nuclear fuel rods. Officials with Tokyo Electric Power Company say the incident took place shortly after noon on Friday at the number 3 reactor building. The workers were using a remotely operated crane to lift a control console when it slipped. The device weighs 400 kilograms. The officials say they've detected no change in radiation levels near the pool or at the plant's monitoring posts. They also say no one was injured. The number 3 reactor building was badly damaged by the hydrogen explosion that destroyed the plant in 2011. Its fuel pool is still littered with wreckage.